Today I'm in the wood yard. We're going wood cutting. We got chainsaws in the trucks. We're here. We got a pile of wood. We're cutting. So here we have Mr. Lumberjack fixing up the Echo, getting ready to cut. He's got a truckload of saws. I grabbed a couple saws. Bert's got a couple saws. And we're gonna be cutting here on Bert's family farm, Keith's farm. He's got a whole bunch of wood laid out here that he's had for a long time in piles. And we've been talking about cutting it up now for like about a year. So today's the day. So it's early in the morning here, and well, not early, it's morning, but we're gonna cut until we get it done. So however long that takes, and Bert's gonna fire up the,
You, this is early.
Yeah, well, it's
you
just
usually like, don't start till noon.
7 o'clock is good. And the new sign I got here, this is on plastic. This was made by Gord from GP Outdoors, sent this to me. Pretty cool. I don't know where I'm gonna put it, but I just got it yesterday, and he's got a new business that he makes these, so it's pretty cool. If you want something made, get a hold of Gord. He's got a brand new business he's starting. He's got a new YouTube channel he's starting on making this stuff. It's a laser cut, I believe. I don't know how he does it. It's like magic.
Oh.
No problem. The second thing I thought he was going to wreck himself. I was going to get fancy.
Thank you.
Good thing all three of us are sweaty and stinky, so we don't know whether it's which one of us it is.
No, it's you.
It's you. Probably is. It's always you.
Hey, look at that. Look at the boat
shop. There we go.
That's a hat. Look at that.
Yeah,
that's
look at that.
Green on the outside, followed by the different colors in the middle. Rubies and emeralds.
Yep. Well, that's an ad for heights right there.
I know, I smell it, that's why I got it.
There's fruit over here.